Let's come back to the window tips. Window tip number 3. Check the tire pressure. Ensure that it is up to prescribed limits. Also, check the tire depth for the wear and tear. Replace it if necessary. Tip number 4. Empty and fill engine oil or coolant. It is suggested that we should consider using a lighter engine oil that is right for the cold weather condition.